Hylian rice, fresh milk, and wild greens. Hmm. Oh, there's sick grandma. Don't worry, Grandma, I got you. Sneaky river snail. I guess that's off limits. I'm down. Oh, 5,000. Cool. What's wrong?
Ah! Ah!
While Taro and I were taking a break, he asked me, "Hey, Caleb, what attracted you to join the Zonai survey team?" A little flustered, I answered that I heard its research division was led by a brilliant man by the name of Taro. Because of you, essentially. I meant it sincerely, and in my heart, I longed to continue. "You're not like these other dullards, you know?" He immediately grasped the breadth of my vision. Of course, no such thing passed my lips. But I am certain that Taro, and no one else, is the man who can change the world, who can help the world see my indescribable worth. Our leader Taro has done nothing but surprise me since I joined the Zonai survey team. One day, I arrived at the research site to find him sitting on bare earth as he stared at the stone slab. I wished him a good morning, and to that he turned to me and said, "Ah, Caleb, sorry I didn't notice you. Working overtime today, huh?" I thought back to the night before. As I was heading in, I saw Taro sitting on bare earth, examining a stone slab. It hit me then. He stayed up all through the night, puzzling over the slab, never moving from his perch. I felt a proud envy of his ability to focus so completely that the passing of time escaped his notice. It's a researcher's duty to use his wisdom and intuition to bring to light historical truths which the ruins would keep secret. We carry on the work of our forebears and continue our pursuit tirelessly, then pass what we learn to those who come after. Our leader Taro understands well that this is not a task that can be completed in a single generation. He says this is why he wants to make so many discoveries, even if the credit to whom they belong is lost. That's the sort of man Taro is, but I, Dr. Caleb, won't be easily satisfied. My discoveries will be noteworthy, to be sure, but it is my name that I want to live on forever. Not just in people's memories, but in books, stone tablets, and if I might be a trifle immodest, landmarks. Caleb Valley, Caleb River, Caleb Hills. My dreams recognize no boundaries. That's cool.
Someone's sleeping.
I don't want to bother them. Hey there, kid. Did you come see the ring ruins too? We might bump into each other when you're running around the village seeing the sights. If you want to learn about the ring ruins, be sure to ask the Zonai survey team people here, or the village chief. You'll find her and a few team members under one of the ring ruins, the one floating on the north side of the village.
Ooh!
They're one of the most amazing sights to see in Hyrule. Of all the ruins that fell elsewhere, these ring-shaped wonders are only in this village, 5 of them. They found a stone slab with Zonai writing in 4 of the ruins. Those ancient messages are the main reason I came to this village. The problem is, I have an extreme fear of heights. My legs start shaking if I'm even on the second floor of a house, and every ring ruin fell somewhere up high. One of the ruins is floating above part of the village, so at least I can see it from below. The other 4, though? Forget about it. I can't even get close. I wish I could find out what's on the stone slabs in each of those ruins. You know what's written on the stone slates? That's amazing. I could never climb to such a high, height. I have so much respect for you. So, what did they say? I don't know. I can't talk.
Yeah.
Zelda? I don't know where she's at. Oh? She's floating around somewhere.
Ah.
This is like a Pokemon trainer. In food potions. Why are you yelling at me?
Oh.
yell at me. Do you know who I am, sir? What?
Ew!
Oh, come on. Are you serious? That's no fair. Thank you. So what the frick am I supposed to do? Nice. Get in there. Oh my God, hurry up. Oh yeah, the hero herb. Hylian tomato. Oh my god. One hit. Hip, hip.
Ah. Ah.
He's going in there? What the hell? Well, I tried. So I got the Hyrule herbs. I don't think it's this one. Yeah. That would work. Thunderwing butterfly. Thank you.
Pip.
Oh.
Oh God. What? I already came to this one? What the hell? Since when? Oh, I don't remember that. I'm gonna call it a night. Made some good progress today.